We need your assistance.
It's not your fault, little one.
Homo sapien is the only true work of God.
Mutant is the abomination of the devil. God doesn't want mutants. This is the Judgment Day.
Senseless. They hate us so much just because we are different. Just because we are mutant. This is the Xavier School for Gifted Youngsters. I am Charles Xavier, and I have dedicated my life to educating and training mutants. The best and brightest of my students you know as the X-Men. We dream of a world of peace and equality, where mutants and human could live together peacefully. But there are those who would die or kill to stop this from happening. That is why I've called you here. Anti-mutant activity has grown increasingly violent. Because of the rise in New York City's mutant population, the mutants took it upon themselves to form their own community, Mutant Town. But Mutant Town is now under siege by anti-mutant vigilantes. They call themselves the Purifiers. To my frustration, I must tell you, I don't know anything more about them. I need you to go to Mutant Town and help stop the growing violence. Show your support for us. Let the world know that its heroes and its mutants stand together.
You got problems with crazy vigilante killers? I'm the raccoon for the job.
Hello.
I am Groot.
Maybe you can help.
I am Groot!
Yeah, I just did that! Eat hot lasers!
I am Groot!
Believe.
Yeah.
funny now.
Why do you hate humanity?
I am Groot.
What'd you expect? Worked better than I thought.
You have no right to exist.
Idea. Give me a sec. Why do you hate humanity?
I am Groot!
Humanity first, like a sack of dirt!
Your resistance was expected. Muty lovers! Waste them! Where did I go wrong?
Never doubt a raccoon.
I have been led astray.
I think you're done.
You can't defeat humanity!
Didn't even need the big gun.
Thank you.
on, Maroon!
Ugh, what a wonderful smell you've discovered.
Stay close, all of you.
Do you know where we're going, Wolverine?
Yeah, he always knows where he's going.
Just follow the nose.
Ugh, today is not a good day to have super mutant senses.
Stryker's purifiers are right there.
Sup?
There it is.
This is a church.
Wow. They are cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Shh. We're not alone.
Like, in the universe?
Where is the Church of Purification, Logan?
Follow me.
Stay close.
Already? What'd you expect?
No!
answer for humans. You can't defeat humanity. Oh.
Freak on the loose!
Here comes the Juggernaut!
You know what invulnerable means? You ain't won yet! But I'm unstoppable!
Fighting me was your first mistake. Forsoothly, thou art badass.
I'm glad you came.
Professor, Nick Fury is on comm.
Professor, S.H.I.E.L.D. agents intercepted a communication that I thought you might need to see.
This is William Stryker. MODOK, are we sure this communication is coded?
You are talking to the leader of Advanced Idea Mechanics. Please.
You promised me a weapon.
I do not care for your tone, Stryker.
With the money I'm paying you, I'll use any tone I please. I want that weapon prototype.
Such impatience. These things always take longer than expected. But I assure you the results will bring your mutant devastation.
When, MODOK? I'd like to conclude our dealings as soon as possible.
Send the coordinates, and let's get this over with.
I'm sending you the intercepted coordinates. The message is already over 24 hours old, so you better hurry. Good luck, and keep me posted.
Suit up.
Leave it to the Psycho Killers to team up with a bunch of mad scientists.
Time to be somewhere else!
What can I help you find?
I am Groot!
Superpower threat detected.
Freak on the loose!
Does not compute.
had some pain. Get the flock out of here! If I were the boss of the crazy people, where would I be hiding?
Still, I'll make this.
target practice. Kablooey!
Want us at war with the humans, and now you have it. I take no joy in that. I take no pleasure in it. But we either choose to win this war and live free, or lie down and let you enslave us, torture us, kill us. Humans and mutants cannot live together in peace. Your god has selected the mutant as the dominant species on the planet. I am Magneto. I am mutant. And you will not take this world from me. Battle, but the war goes on.
Sure, I'll take credit for that.
No sudden moves, Stryker. Don't tempt me.
You think you've won? You think you've saved the mutants? You've done nothing. Nothing! You've doomed yourself to damnation is what you've done.
Uh-oh, guys. Did you hear that? We're doomed! Wait a minute. I knew that already.
Fury's Boy Scouts are here.
This is Deputy Director Maria Hill. We're at the Purifier base. I want a closed perimeter, and that means closed tight. I want anyone with a crazy look on their face on lockdown. Mr. Stryker, I am very happy to say you are very under arrest.
Oh, really? Wait till I sue you for religious persecution. I want to talk to Nick Fury. I want to talk to the man in charge. You have nothing. You have no proof. You have no evidence.
Miss Hill, I think I found something.
Stryker, these mutant genome samples are perfect.
Are you still looking for test subjects?
No, no. I have acquired the special individual I needed.
Then good luck with your experiments. I'll expect your payment to arrive by the end of the day.
Where is he?
I want a lawyer.
You're gonna need a doctor if you don't tell me where Mr. Sinister is playing mad scientist with the mutant genomes.
According to the log, Sinister's call came from the...
What is that?
That's the Savage Land. Sinister is in the Savage Land.
Looks like we're going to the Savage Land.
Looks like.
I didn't bring any sunscreen.
Good thing you're covered head to toe.
Oh, yeah.
All right, people. We're heading out.
Wait, I'm going to the Savage Land? Raccoons and dinosaurs do not mix!
I'm glad you came.
Let me get this straight. Magneto is a good guy now?
Hey, you're just a Beta Ray Bill knockoff. Who left this lying around?
I hate the Savage Land. I hate it.
Hate? What's to hate?
It's the land time forgot for a reason.
We're almost there. Seatbelts.
Now when we get there, you're gonna see all kinds of mutates and dinosaurs.
And a surprising amount of acceptable jungle nudity.
But it don't matter. You probably won't survive the crash.
Wolverine, cut it out. We're not gonna... Seatbelts.
Oh my god!
Almost there!
Almost there!
Wasn't so bad.
I hate you.
Go! Go! Split up! Run for the trees!
Dinosaurs?
I need to get a real job.
I am Groot.
I hope you didn't have too much trouble finding the place.
my birthday already? Sometimes I even impress myself. Made a move at me. Never doubt a raccoon. Prepare for extinction. Welcome, universe. Who left this lying around?
I owe you a debt of gratitude. I am Groot! Salutations, my commendable colleague.
What the hell is going on there?
The alien brood have taken over the SHIELD science station.
What are they doing?
They're transforming everyone into mindless brood offspring.
That's not nice.
And soon they will begin harvesting all the indigenous people of the Savage Land. If we hurry, I should be able to reverse the transformation process.
But
we'll need to get inside.
Then we do it. Let's go, people!
I better take care of this brood problem, and this planet's in real trouble.
Nothing.
I am Groot!
Trying. Repel the mammals. Baby need an ambulance. What'd you expect?
Groot.
Leap into battle! Strangers among us!
us water. The big gun. You're gonna feel that one. Specimens for my studies. Come closer.
Behold my creations. Behold my creations. You cannot know me. This means nothing.
I love it when a plan comes together. Is it my birthday already?
What were you waiting for?
I am Groot!
Turn back the outliers!
Down a raccoon.
takes, leap into battle!
Ah, you're not even trying!
Turn back the outlanders!
Eat hot lasers! Get the flock out of here!
Repel the mammals!
Who left this lying around?
Superior!
Nothing cute about that, huh?
Tell your highness, Nathaniel Essex is here, bearing gifts. Tell him Mr. Sinister will see him now.
I heard you were dead.
I have complete control over my body at the cellular level, Dr. Doom. I'm not that easy to kill. Take note. And you and I have business to attend to. I will admit I had my doubts, but the plan worked. The purifiers, darlings that they are, unwittingly gather the genetic data needed to pinpoint the right target for acquisition. Your enemies may have liberated the original, but we had plenty of time to craft a clone. An exact duplicate. For your needs, Doctor, it's perfect. And best of all, your enemies will never know.
Well done, Mr. Sinister. Well done.
And now our story enters its final act.
Hey, hero. Feeling lucky?
We need your assistance.
Get ready to pull some G's.
Nice of you to join us.
Let's go flying.
We have a problem in common.
for my new experiment.
I am Groot.
Better knowing you got beat by me.
What'd you expect?
Just blow your mind. You was awake to appreciate how awesome this looks.
Shut down the experiment. shortcomings.
Didn't even need the big gun.
Don't bother saluting.
So, can you fly with those head wings?
This is war. Our targets tonight are Hydra and the Mandarin. We know they are behind the tech theft from Stark Industries. I've authorized an Omega-level strike against their primary base of operations, Hydra Island. The troops of our best SHIELD agents are taking the Hydra front lines out as we speak. But that's just to clear a path for you. I need your aid here. I need you to pull Hydra down around the Mandarin's ears. This is it. This is everything. Tonight, we put a stop to Hydra. Once and for all.
Big fight. Almost certain death. Count me in.
You ready to go?
Glory of Hydra.
Of Hydra.
I accept cash donations for saving this sorry galaxy.
We serve none but the master.
Ten rings, 1,000 ways to die. At the verge of defeat, impossible!
No need to thank me all at once.
So, now can we go home?
Fury, this is Captain America. The Mandarin is down. We need a SHIELD cleanup crew and evac team on my location. Over.
Someone make sure Mandarin doesn't have any more surprise goons coming.
I think we're good. What is it?
I'm not sure. I just had the oddest reading.
You took a lot of hits. You might be glitchy.
What was that?
I have collected and destroyed all the artifacts of the world that would stand in my way. Objects that might be used to stop me, even with the power of the cube in my hand.
What are you going to do?
I am going to use your genetic ability to absorb and transform energy as a conduit to the power of the cube. That is what you were created and delivered for. And for that, I thank you. You are the sole witness to the day the world changed, Lucas Bishop. I hope that is of some comfort to you.
It's Latveria.
It's Doom.
It's been Dr. Doom the whole time. Hill, get me everyone.
Everyone? People are still recovering from...
Get me everyone!
Just point me to this Latveria place, and I'll take Doom down myself.
Good to see you, Hero.
Greetings. I have accomplished greater feats than this.
Let's finish this.
Don't make me regret this conversation.
Hold on. Let me put my gloves on first. I'll help you see through your illusions.
You've done me a great service.
Any chance of getting one of those armors in raccoon size?
I used to be a real pilot.
Do you write your own material?
I hear you need a lift.
I am Groot! I am Groot!
Ready for that. What'd you expect?
I am Groot!
Okay.
am Groot.
Never doubt a raccoon. Get tired of that.
You should start praying now.
I am Groot!
The war has no duel is everywhere.
Focus a bit first. Everybody gets a prize!
You would not waste any time on you.
I am Groot!
Yeah.
am Groot!
I am Groot!
It is time.
If I've just been zapped into some cable reality show, I'm gonna be pretty mad!
Same here. Who's ready for some of what I got?
I'm out of here.
Then you will miss the opportunity of a lifetime.
Dr. Doom!
The stone's on you, man.
Be still, Electro. I brought you here to give you a gift. Each of you has a goal just outside your grasp. I've invited you here to change your fortunes. To give you the gift of life-changing power.
I have been watching you from my dark dimension. You are playing with power beyond your command. Power from the cosmic gods. Did you think that I would stand by and let you?
Anyone else?
I think I speak for everyone when I say, yeah, all right, I'm in.
I don't know what he was doing to them, and I don't know how he was doing it. But you see, I ain't looking to take over the world. And since I'm hardly the world-saving type either, I figured, you know, that's your deal.
If you're lying, bub, we'll be back.
Hulk squish.
He's not lying. There's an energy source in there that's off the charts.
Let's go.
It'll take more than a squad of cosmically enhanced supervillains to stop this raccoon! Maroon! Guns yet.
Hey,
Never underestimate the little guy.
You can go die!
Me, Tiny.
Shall avenge me. wasting time on you.
Have a seat.
I will slice you to ribbons. I will not bear the shame of defeat. This war is not over.
Trials and tribulations I have suffered. Today, finally, victory is complete!
According to my sensors, these power levels could rip the planet in half.
So that's bad, right?
No! Guys, listen up. Everything we fought for has come to this. Right here, right now. This ends.
Assemble.
Today belongs to Doom.
Hey, headgear, eat it!
You shall await me!
You can never defeat Doom!
Who's the bad mama jamma now?
Did we win?
It's over.
So this is what winning feels like.
Shawarma time.
What is it with you and the...
Hulk, wait.
What's happening exactly?
I have no idea.
don't say that. You're the big brain. You don't know, nobody knows.
And I'm telling you, I've never seen anything like this before.
Well, that winning feeling didn't last long, did it?
Doom's down. But I got a feeling this isn't over just yet.
Helper, get out of the way.
Forsoothly, thou art badass.
Repeat. This is a Priority One distress call from S.H.I.E.L.D. Agent Dugan. Dr. Selvig tells me that we are under attack by, get this, frost giants from the, Asgardian realm of Jotunheim. We do not have the personnel to deal with some kind of monster invasion. I need some big guns up here right now. Protect that Black! Don't let him!
You heard the man, no time to waste. One of my pilots can get you to Norway. And tell those Asgardians I don't appreciate it when their problems become my problems.
These pitiful mortals. So focused on immediate troubles that they never see the larger plan.
Oh, Father. You chose an unfortunate moment to enter your Odin sleep. With the power I gathered from the mortal's cosmic cube, I've opened portals to bring Asgard's enemies right to its doorstep. As my new allies take the city, I'll claim the throne and rule Asgard myself. Malekith, Curse, and the rest of the Dark Elves were quite eager to act on their long-simmering anger against Asgard. I really should thank Victor Von Doom, wherever he may be, for unwittingly delivering unto me my ultimate victory. Sometimes I forget how useful these mortals can be.